This doesn't look like the other structures these Helicene have built.
Oh.
It reminds me of...
the central spire? Yes. Seems like Tezuth, the ruler of this area, built this so the Akreans could still continue their rituals under his rule.
Wait, Akreans? Who were they?
Oh, true. You wouldn't know. We already talked about how the Helicene who lived here were gigantic, but they weren't the only inhabitants of the valley. There were also the Akreans, who resembled your people. A lot smaller. They used the central spire to release dead spirits into the flux, an energy that flows through this valley, which keeps everything alive and in balance.
That seems unlikely.
You don't have to believe me. But that very flux energy is what I use to vanish and appear again. I see you're still skeptical. Well, you will come to accept it with time.
Let's explore a bit. We don't have to haste.
I think I can open a new path here.
I'm certain I recognize this area. Boji, are we going in circles? Thank you.
I've never seen a specimen like you before. How marvelous.
Farron, you better be careful.
Thank you.
think we can do anything with this yet.
Almost there.
Like, we can't just keep going. I was sure we would get to Water Split from here. Maybe we can find a way through the Convergence. Just continue straight.
So much for you knowing the way around the valley. If there is another way out of this region, why do I have to beat that general anyway? You said we can't enter the Spire right now. You didn't explain why.
We have to defeat the general to be able to enter Tezu's palace.
Tezuth? The one you called ruler of this place? Why should we go to him? I thought the goal was to defeat the general so we can get out of here into the Spire.
Tezuth is one of the three keys we need. Another foe we have to fight, so we can enter the Spire where our savior rests.
Again, you aren't making sense.
You wouldn't know what makes sense right now anyway. Go to the Convergence. I'll explain more there. Thank you.
Let's see where this path leads.
Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go!
There it is, the spire. Inside our helper rests, the sage, my master. If in deep sleep or dead, I do not know.
Wait, he's dead? How is he supposed to help us then? And you didn't tell me we were going to your master.
As I said, I do not know if he is dead. And who it was seemed of little importance to you since I don't recall you ever asking. Either way, when we are there, we should be able to revive him. But because of certain precautions, not everyone is able to just waltz into his spire. Only those who have mastered the three elements that form the core of Ikria, like Ere did, are able to enter. Which means I will never be able to go alone.
Three elements?
You have them in you right now. The stone in your chest is made from all three. Inseam, Mananite, and Jinnan. This makes it possible for you to master them, if you beat their current masters. They each learned to control one of the elements many centuries ago. One of those is Tezuth the Champion. And that giant palace you saw that you couldn't enter? That was his. So our goal is still the same. We beat the Guardian General of the Temple so we can enter and defeat Tezuth. And afterwards, we'll find the other two masters.
That sounds like a heck of a lot of work to regain my freedom. I never wanted to learn mystical powers or become master of some element. It's a responsibility I never wished for.
The sage once told me that often there is a price to freedom, but many don't know what that price will be.
Some price it is, to die and be forced to fight through a crazy valley with a talking wolf.
I prefer to be called by my name. I believe so do you, Farron.
I understand.
Anyway, let's find another way back to the forest, and then we will find that general.
Good to see one of them.
Did you break that down? Spirits find into the flux. Hope you're ready for it. Go!
leaving this behind.
You will regret entering our ranks.
Asked before, but what were you even doing at the Spire? And even more so alone.
Why? Should there have been others? Regretting having me as your only option?
No. But from the other humans I observed, it seems like your kind prefers to travel in packs.
Packs? Humans are not like wolves, you know. Groups of people are slow and rigid, growing dependent on each other too easily. I prefer traveling on my own. That way, others don't have the chance to disappoint me.
Ah, I see.
Intruder! Get them or lose your title!
That looks dangerous. Are you sure you want to do this?
Luckily, the Akreans listen.
Oh,
Bones intact. Check. No blood. Check. Common sense.
So, why do you need to go to that tower? You know my reason, but I don't know yours. Can't be that you want to leave the valley. The world out there isn't exactly welcoming of strangers. Especially if they are, well, strange.
Still struggling with the talking, walking, magic wolf part?
You would too, if you're in my skin. So?
You're right. I don't want to leave the valley. Going to my master to revive him, it's my duty, my task as his disciple.
And what is it you want from him? What do you get for doing it? Or are you just a henchman following the wishes of others?
It's nothing like that. I have my reasons, but...
Oh, I see. You don't want to tell. Well, no need to force yourself, partner.
A new path here.
You
astounding. There's always more to find.
And I learned something new.
Is a spire that interesting? Seems like you can't take your eyes away.
It is my birthplace. My home. Yet it is impossible for me to enter.
Doesn't look like a wolf den. What? Isn't that the place where wolves are usually born?
It's my second, to be precise. Your description of me as a wolf wasn't too far off. Before I lived my life as a pupil of Eri, I was a mere wolf of this valley. When I died, Eri found me and decided to revive me, sending my spirit through Jinnon back into my body. While he didn't anticipate how much it would change me, he seemed happy with the outcome.
So, the greatest pupil was created as an experiment by that great sage Eri.
What he did wasn't for you, but for himself.
Don't talk about him that way! You have no right to do so.
I didn't mean... Do we need permission to talk about it? I'll be sure to ask next time.
Thank you, companions, for all the gifts you left the valley. Down.
We made it here. What now?
Hopefully we can get to Water Split from here.
Hopefully you are right this time.
No, don't sulk. Let's continue.